How's it going, guys? And something just popped up. But this is Freddy. I'm filling in. I was unboxing in a horror block, so I decided to just roll with it. And as you can see, there's a little bit of the things that I got sitting there. Had to take off the glove. Didn't want to cut anything up besides the box. And there we go. Kobe 10. What the Kobe's? Well, there's the box at least. And there's one of the shoes. I actually slept on these for a few weeks. Then later on, I went to the mall to get them. But they didn't have my size. A lot of people don't like these, but I do. I don't give a fuck about what you think. They're mine. And of course, I got an email. Because I'm always getting emails. And yes, the date is very fucking old. I'm just now doing the commentary for it. I got shit to do. Plus, I gave you guys other videos after this. And I dropped the head. Now, as you can see, with both of these shoes, the colors are all completely different. And if you're wondering why, well, whenever it's a Nike, what the? The colors are always fucked up and weird. I wish they made Lowe's with these. The lace tips even have different colors. I won't show you in this video, but the laces actually have 3M on them, I think. I don't remember. I don't think the shoe does. I think it's just the laces. But that's it, guys. Hope you liked watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.